need more time.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here.
Only through the stories. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam.
Lilith.
Strange.
Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns,
ready yet.
I need time to do that.
Leidal hal il oscon. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Erida. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy! Bending these heroes to her will. Erida would never stand for it. Unless... oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on. I need time to do that.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would she be aligned with the demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. We're found ahead, not behind, as Father says. Was one of the revered dead from the cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
Stop!
stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still a...
I need more time. I need more time.
I need time to do that. I lack the needed man.
I need more time.
The fog is thinning now. I should check on urine.
I need more time.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
I need more time.
I lack the needed man.
I need more time.
Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you are already strong. Come forward.
I need time. I lack the needed mana.
One of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers. Red Dawn!
Out of mana.
So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. They must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
I cannot do that here.
And?
She's at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words. I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunters.
Now their bodies.
They should be marked.
You are welcome.